All right. Let me see if I can. Ooh, that thing's shaking. Let's see if I can get this one done. If I can't, I'll do it tomorrow. But I ate something now. I feel stuffed. Ronnie Millsap, Smoky Mountain Rain. I found my way from L.A. back to Knoxville. I found out those bright lights ain't where I belong. From a phone booth in the rain, I called to tell her. Had a change of dreams, I'm coming home. But tears filled my eyes when I found out she was gone. Smoky Mountain rain that keeps on falling. I keep on calling her name. Smoky Mountain rain, I keep on searching. I can't go on hurting this way. She's somewhere in the Smoky Mountain rain. I wave a diesel down outside a cafe. He said he was gone as far as Gatlinburg. I climbed up in the cab all wet, cold and lonely. Wiped my eyes and told him about her. I've got to find her. Can you make these big wheels burn? Smoky Mountain rain that keeps on falling. I keep on calling her name. Smoky Mountain rain. Searching, I can't go on hurting this way. She's somewhere in the Smoky Mountain rain. Can't blame her for letting go. A woman needs someone warm to hold. I feel the rain running down my face. I find her no matter what it takes. Smoky Mountain rain that keeps on falling. I keep on calling. Smoky Mountain rain, I'll keep on searching. I can't go on hurting this way. Smoky Mountain rain, it keeps on falling. I keep on calling her name. Kyle Fleming and Dennis Morgan wrote it. And I got the last part in this time. But I never got to see Ronnie Millsap in concert. I know he went to, I remember seeing the paper. He went to North Carolina State Fair a couple of times, but I never got to see him. I saw the Judds there. I got to meet them. This is when Ashley was like, I think she was in college. And she was walking around. Out around the buses, and I happened to be around there, and we ended up talking for a while, but not long. And then when I went in, we had pretty good seats. It was first come, first serve. So you had to sit in front of them doors. And I did. But I see Donnie West there. I can't. Was it the Judds, Dottie West, there's somebody else I've seen there. Because I remember we were sitting there and there's a couple other people behind us. And they said, you should have been here when Randy Travis was here the other night. Because Randy was just getting started good. He'd probably been a couple years well known, but they said the women were coming through their events. I can't remember if we saw No, we saw Reba. Reba McEntire. Because I just, the pictures I got just flashed in my mind. Yeah, Reba McEntire. That's the time I got that belt buckle she had. It looked like diamonds or whatever, silvery, flashy, and gold mixed together. But it was Reba, the Judds, and Dottie West. Those are the only ones I've ever seen at the State Fair. We used to go to that thing, made a big deal out of it, and I don't care about it anymore unless I'm just going for the show. But I can't take the heat like I used to. But I used to lay on the beach all the time. I'd get so damn dark. If I go tanning bed 5 times, I'm dark. But I don't do that anymore. And my mama last summer picked on me about how white my legs were. She said, I ain't used to seeing you this white. I said, well, you used to fuss at me when I went to the tanning bed. Now you ain't fussing at me for being white. Pick one! But I do miss having brown legs. I was dating one person one time. I was dark. And they said we looked like we were different races because I was so dark. I couldn't help it. I do know a good tanning lotion for the tanning bed that'll get you dark, but I don't know if they make it anymore. It's one of Snooki's tan bed lotions with the bronzer in it. You got to be careful what you get because you'll get that damn orange color or stains on your hands and stuff. But the ones I've used never turned me orange. I turned brown. But we used to have one down the road from my house. I loved going there. I like going there in the wintertime because it made my damn back feel better. I think I felt better when I went to one. But anyway, I don't go no more. It's hard to find them. I'm ready to finish checking my clothes and stuff so I can start preparing because it's already dark outside. Don't forget to change your clocks now. Hour up. Hour up. And I'll see y'all tomorrow. Nothing happens. I need to run there and see my mom and aunt tomorrow. Make sure they ain't into some shenanigans they shouldn't be in, them twos. The Baldwin sisters. Later. Bye. Be nice. Good night, John boy.